Greetings, thrill seekers. This is Tommy Emmanuel, and this is Here's How. And what I want to talk you through today is a little bit of Merle Travers's Cannonball Rag. Now, I take a lot of license with this, and I hope that Merle, looking down upon me, doesn't mind. I actually use Cannonball Rag for many reasons. First of all, I love the tune. It's the thumb pickers, finger pickers anthem. But it's full of stuff that is really good for your technique. It's good for warming up. It's good for building strength. It's good for building your time. And it's just great exercise. So let me play it through one time for you at just like a medium pace. And then I'm going to show you the parts that I'm talking about that you can use for exercises. Alrighty, enough of this fun. Hey, I'm going to show you some exercises now. First of all, just playing the head of the tune, which that's musician's talk, baby. And that's A. That's all it is. We're really just playing chords. E, A, D, G. Now, if you want to get really technical, it's E7th. It's A7th with a ninth in it. Now it's D9th. And then it's a G6th. That's the basic shape. Right? Then it does this thing in D. And I tend to play to get that honky-tonk kind of sound. Then it goes, this is how Travis originally played it, from the, like that. See that? And then I do a variation on that the next time round, which I basically stole from Chet Atkins. So. Right? So. You want to slow that down. So, this guitar was in tune when I bought it. Play it around and round, and it works everything. I can feel the blood pulsing through my arms and through my hands when I play that, which means I'm working. So what I tend to do is, if I'm playing this as an exercise, I play all the chords using this same technique. So E, A, D, G, back to E, A. So I'm playing, I'm doing all this. I'm also getting around the whole neck all in one exercise. Man, oh man. So if you take it up in tempo. See, I'm going to break out in a sweat next. So this is good for you. This is good to practice things that are demanding, and it gets your mojo up, gets you working, and you need that. There's a chromatic run that I do. Now I'm playing that like a flat picker, like a normal flat pick, but I'm using my thumb pick. I grab it like a straight pick, and I go. Okay, so these are some of the ideas that I use, and I use Cannonball Rag as my warm-up. There's so many ideas there that you can take from that one song as a great warm-up for you. Well, I hope you've enjoyed that. This is Tommy Emmanuel saying thank you, and you can see more Here's How videos on guitarcenter.com. See you soon.